has it always 100% grow on new growth. Meaning, if we have this branch this year, and this is a new growth, right? So you're gonna have figs here and here and here and here. The year after, you're gonna have new growth. And the new growth gonna have figs here, and you're not gonna have any here. This is a fact about figs, out of practice. You may read it someplace, but this I'm telling you now that you got me here.
So if the tree is 20 years old, you have to go all the way to the top to get the figs?
If it's 1 year old?
No, it's 20 years old.
Yeah, well, if it's 20 years old and neglected,
yeah.
Neglected means not cared for, you're not training it.
Yeah.
You gotta train the tree like you train the dog and the cat, okay. And the baby.
It's true.
Tell the baby to throw the garbage in the garbage can. If you don't, if they don't throw it in the garbage can, they make a mess.
So what is the goal? How to train it to do what? You want it to go horizontal?
Well, yeah, this is the goal. The goal is to eat figs. the goal, you plant the fig tree to get eat figs. Don't want to eat figs?
Right.
If you don't do what I'm telling you to do, the bird gonna beat you to it. And this is true. I mean, I fight with the bird and the raccoon every day.
And the squirrel.
I mean, that means if you don't attend to your goat, you know, it's not gonna bury you baby goats. So the same thing is this.
So you want to keep it short and horizontal?
Well, if you want to eat fig. If you tell me you have 30, 40 feet fig tree, what good it is if you cannot harvest them? This is the goal of my process. That's why they write about me. They didn't call me a fig or fix or nothing.
So, I'm sorry, I missed the beginning of your talk. I'm not sure if you were talking about pruning, but...
Yeah, we could talk again. Bring up the question.
So, you just said the fruit only grow on the new growth.
Right.
But aren't you supposed to prune it before the new growth comes?
Well, good question. Okay. Did you hear all the questions?
Yes, yes.
Okay, this is a very good question. If you want to prune, you don't want to prune the new growth. What you go ahead and do is prune the one that does cross.
Okay.
And the one that are weak.
Okay.
Because there are going to be one like mother branch going full force. And there's going to be small one here and there.
Okay.
So the small ones, you're going to cut them. However, if you want it dense, you know, bushy, then you could, instead of doing all the cutting, like 100% pruning all the top growth, do 50%.
Okay.
And then if you do the pruning on the new growth, don't throw away the piece that you cut. Like if this is going up like this, and you cut from here, don't throw this away. You take it and put it in a pot. Or, lay it down like this in the soil, horizontal, and jack it